Right, welcome back to a brand new video, guys. Thank you for coming back. I can't believe you have. Before we do get into today's video, I just have something small to say. In a couple of weeks, I am going away to... I forgot where I'm going. I am going to Rome and Italy. No, okay. I'm going to Italy in Rome. I'm not going to Rome and... What am I going on about? I know you guys do like the vlogs that I do, and hopefully there is still a few people who are willing to see vlogs on my channel. So all I'm saying is, if you guys do want to see a vlog where I go away and it's not with my family, I'm bringing a special guest. Send me a message on Instagram, it's on the screen, saying yes or blah blah blah, whatever you want, or like this video or comment, just do anything so it lets me know that you guys want to see it, because if not, then there's no point in me really doing it, you know? Let's get into today's video.
Kelly, let's watch our wedding video.
Yes, Kelly, go on.
Hi, my name is Felicity Cadillac Rossi, and I'm married to my love, Kelly the Zombie Doll.
So, Felicity here, coming up. What was her name?
It's Felicity Cadillac Rossi.
What was her ancestors thinking? So Felicity here has married her doll. If you want to call it a doll, look at the state of its face. No, I mean, I look like this, but look at that. What is going on?
Don't do drugs, kids. That used to be your mum.
I know what you're thinking, trust me. I wonder if she gets freaky with that doll.
When I was 10, I found Kelly on a creepycollection.com site.
Ooh, I found it on a creepy website? You mean you didn't find it down at Tesco? I think you're lying there, Felicity Bracalorakosmaprosinbra.
I like to go shopping with Kelly and buy outfits for her because it's fun and it's-
She's put the doll in the trolley. Oh my God. Can you imagine just walking down an aisle? You're right there, Felicity. Oh my God! If I was a 5-year-old or 6-year-old and I walked past that doll, well, I'm from Ireland, so I headbutt it. But I would be scarred for life. Look at it, just sat there.
And we even have matching necklaces, rings, and tattoos.
That tattoo looks a bit dodgy to me because it's on a doll's arm. She has written that on in permanent marker. I'm sorry, Felicity, but don't try and tell me you took this to the tattoo shop.
I like shrimp and she likes broccoli. Kelly, do you want to taste my broccoli? It's good.
Yeah, nice that, Felicity. Love, cheers. The doll has no jaw. That doll has no jaw on its face. No jaw. The doll's a doll. She can't whistle. She'll never be able to whistle. Hey, Felicity! Get your doll to whistle? Boy, if you don't get that Satan-looking, no-chin-whistling doll out of here, if you don't think this is even a little bit strange, wait till you see what our Felicity Bradjanuchin thing done next. Look at this bloke. When he woke up this morning, he probably thought, I'll have me brekkie, I'll walk me dogs, and then I'll marry some girl to a doll. No, I know I've been joking, but I honestly mean this. If she's happy, then she's happy. Fair play to her. I wish them the best of luck.
Do you seriously think this doll is possessed, do you?
It has got something.
So this is Deb, and she thinks her doll attacked her husband while he was asleep in bed.
Christ.
So a minute into this interview and the chair starts rocking. I can't lie at this point, I'm thinking, look at this state of that dress. Then she goes on to say that Big Cameron here woke up with scratches on his knee and it couldn't have been him because he has no nails.
And then I felt a burning sensation on my leg. And I looked down and there was a lot of scratches, so...
You could have just scratched yourself in the night, couldn't you? People do that.
I've got any nails.
So what, does he just walk around with fingertips, yeah? All right then. And then for no reason at all, she starts going on about the size of her bed.
Like extra king size bed because
no, go on.
We need a lot of room.
Hey up, Cameron.
He bloody loves it.
And the most shocking thing about this whole interview, guys, is she paid a fiver for that doll. Big Cameron here said he woke up with scratches on his knee and she sold it for £866. Amen, because that is the best sales tactics I have ever seen. Deb, teach me. I'm gonna do that. The doll scratched me. It's haunted and it even moves. Oh my God. But if you have enjoyed today's video, guys, feel free to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if you're new around here. I would really appreciate it. Also, let me guys know in the comments or send me a message on Instagram or however you want to do it. If you want to see a vlog on my channel in the coming weeks, I will see you in my next video. Have a good day. Thank you for watching and goodbye.